Good evening. Before I start my speech, I'd like to confess that I'm really nervous to stand on the stage. But however, I became an officer now, so I tell myself I need to take this challenge. Otherwise, how can I convince you guys to come over, right? So, then the following question I think about is, what should I talk about to represent the speech? What is the purpose of making ice cream? I thought it is to make a connection with you guys, so I'd like to share a story of myself. And I named my title Hello World, which is often the first programming people start with, just like C1 speech in Toastmaster. Yeah. And my story is about Green News. This logo, which represented that we want to arise environmental conscious with music. This story began in this summer. My friends invited me to join a program which is held by Taichung Information Bureau, which is called You Can Be a Director. And it's not my dream to become one, it's my friend's. But I'm also interested in photography, so I tell her, yeah, I'm in. And the program required us to make a video that is related to Taichung City. And after the workshop, during our discussion, we came up with several ideas, including high school story or Taichung traveling guide or a crime scene. But we thought maybe we can do something bigger. We can do something that help Taichung become a better place at the same time. So we decide our concept as to remind people, don't litter with everything and everywhere. And it is an easy thing to get people to join us. And then we decide to make a documentary. Our following blueprint is to host a show, which is hosted by a busker. He was really an angel, and we are thankful that he is willing to help us and ask for nothing in return. And our plan is to replace his tea box into our boxes. One for recyclable, one for unrecyclable trash. By doing so, we hope people can always remember that put your garbage in the trash can. Otherwise, it will destroy the beautiful appearance of our city. And from the beginning, it's hard to make the ice break. People were padding to and fro in hurry. We have only a little audience there. And then we decide to go into the crowd and catch up with them. And the situation became better. After the activity, we interview our Jiaxian, the busker. We ask him, how do you feel about the event? He tells us he is really happy that he joined this with us and tell us don't be frustrated. Even if people's reflections seem to be not that hot as we expected, but he said he believed what had just passed might be something that stayed in people's mind and will sometimes spring up in their life. And I was like, wow, brilliant. And totally moved. And I thought, I hope you like this story and feel it touch you too. And we have already finished our documentary. And now we need to face the popularity contest. I hope you can support us by voting for us. Who can get the popular? And then you will get into the website. You can vote for anyone you like on the first bar. I don't care. We are on the second bar. Here, the 乐会计划 number 5. Please vote for us and thanks for the listening.